Jacqueline's mic check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. For Adam King's family.
NBC 2 with breaking news at 5. Lee County deputies arrested a man accused of robbing and forcing a man to perform a sex act. In mid-December, the victim went into a 7-Eleven on State Road 82 and Sunshine Boulevard. When he got back into his car, deputies say Brandon Francisque was in the back with a gun. Deputies say Francisque held the gun to the victim's head, forcing him to withdraw money from an ATM and perform a sex act.
More breaking news. A student at Lehigh Acres Elementary School is accused of threatening to shoot up his school. Elementary school. Deputies arrested 11-year-old Enrique Torres. He was caught after a parent was searching her son's phone and saw a text from Torres that said, quote, "I am going to bring a gun to school on Monday. Be prepared. Good luck."
Deputies arrested 3 people in a horrific case of child abuse in Port Charlotte. A young girl taken to the hospital with bruises.